Did you know Brad Pitt is 60 years old? George Clooney's 63. Like, I hope I'm still this good looking when I'm that age. Ooh, welcome back, everybody. Glad you're here. New trailer dropped today, Wolves. The official trailer drop starring Brad Pitt and George Clooney, so we're going to check this out. I don't know anything about it. I saw a teaser for it yesterday, and when I logged on, it was like the first thing in my feed, and I'm like, oh yeah, well, let's check it out. So here we go. This is Wolves, starring Brad Pitt and George Clooney.
How did you get this number?
I was told that if I ever needed help, to call you.
You're a man who can fix things.
I didn't know people like you really existed.
They don't. There's nobody can do what I do.
Who are you?
I'm here to take care of your problem. Who called you?
We clearly have a situation here. We have decided that the only course of action is for you both to work together.
No.
It's not how I work. This is not how I work.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
It's a different thing now.
It's gonna be a long night.
Where'd you get the drugs?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did you get the drugs?
Talk.
There's an art to this, you may not realize.
What, the art's saying the same thing over and over?
Let's see your technique.
I showed you my luggage card trick.
Admit it. Yeah, it's cool.
Okay, fine, it was very cool.
Where'd you get the drugs?
How long have you been partners? You got like the same clothes, kind of talk the same.
So?
Like basically the same guy.
We're not partners. For what is a man?
What has he got? There are people out there who, if they suspected I knew what he knew and I knew what he knew, they would have us all killed immediately.
What? I faced it all.
So you're secret partners.
We're not secret partners.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm in. I don't care. That looks funny. I'm all for it. September 20th. I'm all for that. That just looked hilarious and great. So those two have such a chemistry together when they're on screen together. All the Ocean movies, just anytime they're together, they just work so well together. And I'm so glad to see them doing another one. And it looks hilarious. So yeah, I'm all for it. Bring it on. That looked great. What'd you think? Do me a favor, hit like, hit subscribe. Share this with people you know. And definitely leave me a comment below. Let me know what you thought about this. Are you looking forward to this? Oh, so they're cleaners, and they're called wolves. I guess because Harvey Keitel was Mr. Wolf in Pulp Fiction, and he was a cleaner, right? Makes sense. Do me a favor, comment below. Let me know what you think. In the meantime, y'all be good. Stay safe. I love you. God loves you. Peace.